As land is increasingly developed and urban areas expand or are redeveloped, treatment of polluted stormwater runoff is critical to protect vulnerable aquifers, freshwater, and marine ecosystems. Imbrium introduces Stormceptor EF, the latest innovation in the most trusted brand of oil grit separator. Also known as a hydrodynamic separator, Stormceptor EF captures and retains a wide variety of pollutants in stormwater runoff and snowmelt. The pollutants captured include sediment, oil, trash and debris, metals and nutrients attached to sediment particles, in addition to capturing dry weather, fuel and oil spills. Building on the principles used in the original Stormceptor, the Stormceptor EF was created to provide a hydraulically efficient system with enhanced TSS and oil removal capability, with scour prevention for meeting or exceeding today's stringent stormwater quality regulations. Treatment begins as flow enters the Stormceptor. A specially designed insert reduces influent velocity by creating a pond upstream of the weir, allowing sediments to begin settling. Swirling flow sweeps water and pollutants across the sloped insert surface to the inlet opening of the drop pipe, where a strong vortex draws water, sediment, oil, and debris down the drop pipe cone and into the lower chamber. Flow exits the drop pipe through two large rectangular openings, while also diffusing through perforations in multiple directions. This reduces stream velocities in the lower chamber and increases pollutant removal efficiency, while preventing resuspension and washout of previously captured pollutants. Floatables such as oil and gross pollutants rise up and are trapped beneath the insert while sediment settles to the sump. Treated stormwater enters the outlet riser, moves upward, and discharges to the top side of the insert, downstream of the weir, where it exits the system through the outlet pipe. During less frequent intense storm events with high influent flow rates, the pond height may exceed weir height. Excess influent passes over the weir and exits through the outlet pipe. The pond continues to separate sediment from all incoming flows, while full treatment in the lower chamber continues at the maximum flow rate, without scour of previously captured pollutants. This internal bypass feature allows Stormceptor EF to be installed in line, thereby avoiding the cost of additional bypass structures, while protecting downstream water bodies. Stormceptor EF is flexible in design, and can accommodate multiple inlet pipes, function as a bend structure, and can receive surface runoff through an inlet grate. This design flexibility reduces overall infrastructure costs and provides the engineer more site layout options. Additionally, the system can be configured to effectively operate in tailwater conditions caused by high groundwater level, tidal fluctuations, or seasonal fluctuations in surface water elevation. Stormceptor EF is ideal for treating runoff in applications such as commercial parking lots, roadways, airports, seaports, and military installations, manufacturing or industrial facilities, fuel, oil spill, and debris hotspots such as fueling stations, fast food restaurants, and convenience stores, pre-treatment for ponds, filters, bioretention, infiltration, and rainwater storage and reuse systems. Inspection and maintenance of Stormceptor EF is quick and easy and does not require confined space entry. With the cover removed, a sediment probe or vacuum hose is inserted through the outlet riser to access the sediment bed and vacuum out sediment and floatables. Captured oil can also be measured and pumped out through the oil inspection pipe. Stormceptor EF has been rigorously third-party tested in accordance with the Canadian ETV laboratory testing protocol for oil grit separators. Please visit www.imbriumsystems.com for more information on Stormceptor EF. Stormceptor EF, innovative stormwater treatment for today's urban environments.